Strike a pose. Ta-da! Welcome, it's Bubblegum, to the Ocean City Comic Con. Miss Bubblegum is waiting through the line as it moves. Oops, I lost her. There she is. The unicorn frolics in the field. Which one is she behind? Arriving at cashier number one.
How many we got?
Two, but paying separately.
Okay. Three is open.
Number three. Okay.
There you go.
Miss Bubblegum gets her official Ocean City Comic Con wristband.
Great. Next group will be two.
There you go. And he's got a wristband for you.
Thank you.
Next group will be right here at table one as soon as he.
Okay. And Miss Bubblegum is heading right for. Miss Bubblegum has her first fan inside the Comic-Con.
Thank you.
Ladies, would you all pose together? Thank you. Bubblegum, don't forget to brush your teeth. If you have teeth. Do you have teeth? I don't see teeth. Don't forget to brush your tongue. Is Miss Bubblegum asking to rent the car? Is she asking to rent the car?
She's not.
Oh, make sure you check her license.
I will.
Okay.
Will it work?
I think she's asking to test drive the 67 Batmobile. Go ahead, he's got you.
He's putting your pants off.
What's that?
Your pants off?
Sure.
You want to go this way. Like that. once you're up here, you can lean on the seat, you can step on the seat, just don't touch the glass, you can just console.
All right, so we've got Miss Bubblegum behind the wheel of the 67 Batmobile. Give us a wave. Now remember, you're in the passenger seat, you only get to control the radio. Oh! Flashing lights. Be mindful of the windshield with your horn. Ready to come out? Ms. B, did you enjoy your test drive? Did you have the lead foot? Oops, excuse me. Miss Bubblegum is supporting capitalistic America. She receives her purchase and then her change. Miss Bubblegum, we appreciate your business. Nice. Yep. Miss Bubblegum, here we go. Go ahead and drop that in your bag. Oop. Oop. I think she's flirting. Thank you.
fair right here at the convention center.
Thank you. Go ahead. Having fun? I think Miss Bubblegum is hanging out with some shady characters. But she seems to be enjoying herself. Miss Bubblegum?
I love you.
See you later.
Hi, take care, ma'am.
Miss Bubblegum, I hate to take you away, but actually, there's someone over here that would like your attention. Trade secrets. It's Bubblegum, name badges at the ready. Oh, this is so cool. Thank you. No worries, no worries.
I'm looking over here.
Miss Bubblegum might not realize that she was just photographed by the staff. And she's off. We're down to 1% battery, which means we won't be seeing much more of Miss Bubblegum after this moment, but she's been buying buttons and stuff and keeping our economy going. Miss Bubblegum is doing her part.